lost and so lonely. Just a pilgrim was I.
So for about 3 or 4 months, I sang tenor with my dad's group, got off the drums, and I kind of enjoyed it. But then they disbanded, and I didn't think I would ever have a chance to sing. But then I got that call in 1980 to go with the Singing Americans.
My loads are getting lighter, my days are getting brighter, I just started living.
I can honestly say that the good Lord has allowed me to travel with, I think, some of the greatest in gospel music or in this realm. And so I'm blessed, and we're all blessed.
Yes, he's the Savior of the world.